次の大会が楽しみだな。
King of Fighters, SNK's legendary annual beat-em-up series, officially kicks ass. A huge variety of iconic characters and fighting styles has even made the move to 3D and has survived or remained loyal to its 2D roots. King of Fighters was the first style to feature on-screen recognition of combos and attacks. King of Fighters also is genre-defining when it introduced the now staple Super Bar. And unlike other adopters of the bar, King of Fighters you can actually change it yourself. And then when the time is right, you can unleash an almighty super attack and earn over your opponent. King of Fighters is definitely deserving to be in the top 5 Kickass Fighting Games. Let's watch the violence. Tekken, the 3D fighter from Namco, shipped as one of the first PlayStation titles, with its arcade style and darker characters helped the PS1 achieve initial success, especially in Europe. Although the Tekken series looks exclusive to the Sony brand, it's also seen action on the Game Boy Advance, Dreamcast and the NES. Tekken looks slick, plays almost as slick, and is damn good. You just need a good memory for those 10 hitters and those throw combos. So there you are, sitting behind your desk in Nintendo HQ. Strictly realizing that you don't actually have a fighting franchise of your own looking across all the other platforms, but everyone else is all in the mix. So what do you decide to do? You look at every game on your own roster, Metroid, Star Fox, Mario, Zelda, Donkey Kong, Kirby, and you wonder what the hell you can do with all these characters. So you throw them all into the blender together and see what happens. But what does at first appear to be a random mix of characters, which after a little play you realize is actually a super deep balanced fighter with a Nintendo twist. Nintendo is thought to bring other icons to the series as well. Solid Snake, Sonic the Hedgehog, Shadow, this one is definitely gonna rock. That's it, Sonic will possess Spectre Monkey. Virtua Fighter, the original martial arts simulator from Sega AM2. This really is the granddaddy of them all, the original 3D fighting title that started everything. Still making waves today, some 15 years on after its original release back in 1993. Considered in its native Japan to be an actual sport, much to the envisaged Yu Suzuki, the Virtua Fighter fanbase is as hardcore as they come. In the land of the rising sun, Virtua Fighter even has its own TV channel, unsurprisingly called the Virtua Fighter channel. Broadcasting live matches from around the country, from the networked arcades, to the mega tournaments that happen around the globe. If that is a kick-ass, I don't know what is.
Ooh.